I ask unanimous consent that he take the time to give your point of view.
Wait.
Why, he's mad. Look at his eyes.
Never even heard the name before.
You will die.
It's hot. Isn't this a strange conversation for men who aren't crazy?
Renfield, you're compelling me to put you in a straitjacket.
I ask unanimous consent that he take the time to give your point of view.